Hello, my name is Aaron. If you're working on a long document with a lot of images, Microsoft Word may slow down. One way to make Microsoft Word faster is by temporarily hiding images, drawings, and text boxes. Note that figures and tables may also be hidden depending on their placement in the document. In addition to improving Word's performance, this process can also be useful if you want to hide visuals to focus exclusively on the text. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the standalone version of the software back to Word 2013. These steps don't apply to Word for Mac. To begin hiding your images, select the File tab in the ribbon. Next, select the Option tab in the Backstage view. When the Word Options dialog box appears, select the Advanced tab. And then scroll down to the Show Document Content section. From there, select the Show Picture Placeholders option. This option places white boxes over images that are positioned in line with the text. Next, deselect or uncheck the Show Drawings and Text Boxes on Screen option. This option completely hides drawings and text boxes, as well as images that are positioned with text wrapping, meaning they have text wrapped around them. Lastly, select the OK button. Your images that are positioned in line with the text should be replaced by boxes, and your images positioned with text wrapping should be hidden completely. Images, drawings, and text boxes will remain hidden in your current document and other Word documents until you reverse the process we just walked through. To do so, once again, select the File tab, followed by Options in the Backstage view. Select the Advanced tab in the Word Options dialog box, and then deselect the Show Picture Placeholders option, and reselect the Show Drawings and Text Boxes on Screen option. When you're finished, select the OK button. Your images should now appear as they normally would. I have created many other videos about Microsoft Word, including how to change the color of the interface in Microsoft Word, including dark mode, and how to change page orientation in Microsoft Word. Please see the complete list in the playlist titled How to Use Microsoft Word, which is linked in the description box below. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on AaronWriteWriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.